thought I would have myself a ball. But if I had known what was in store for me, I never would have gone at all. 'Cause they threw chairs and bottles all over the place. I couldn't find no place to hide. But every time I made a break for the door, somebody got me right back inside. Staggerly was kissing Billy's wife when Billy walked in the door. Staggerly got the flea and got down on his knee, but Billy knocked him right dead on the floor. Billy was hitting Staggerly so hard, the cops were scared to speak. The two bouncers standing there, they even turned their head, pretended like they didn't see. Billy whipped the poor boy so long until he started to looking pale. He even gave Staggerly two black eyes and dared be the one to swing. While they threw chairs and bottles all over the place, I couldn't find no place to hide. But every time I made a break for the door, somebody knocked me right back inside. Now when the fight was over, oh boy, what a mess. Staggerly had some broken bones, and I know the boy had learned a lesson for leave married women alone. 'Cause they threw chairs and bottles all over the place, and I couldn't find no place to hide. But every time I made a break for the door, somebody knocked me right back inside. Liking the boat. The poor boy gained 10 pounds in 5 minutes. His head looked like a watermelon's overcoat, and his eyes were the size of a missile egg. His mouth looked like a Salvation Army tent with buckshot holes. Mad man, what a mess.